This is Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Wednesday morning, and depending on where you are today, skies will range from mostly cloudy along the coast to partly sunny across the interior. Best chance for showers would be along coastal communities, especially up through the mid-coast during the afternoon hours. But Portland, even York County, can't rule it out. Here's the weather map. Area of low pressure continues to spin off to our south, gradually pushing east. So as that departs today, we're going to get back into the sun tomorrow, and with it, some milder temperatures up close to 70 degrees. Storm tracker here. You can see this afternoon how the clouds sort of push their way into Augusta, Lewiston, Auburn, back through the Lakes region. But north of there, up along Route 2, you've got the sunshine. Not worried about any rain across the interior. Any scattered showers are just going to sort of brush the coast. Afternoon high temperatures, mid-60s in Freiburg, mid-60s Rangeley, upper 60s Bethel to Berlin. That's because of the sunshine. Lower 60s closer to the coast. Here's a check of the next 8 days. 70s inland tomorrow, upper 60s in Portland, and then showers Friday night mark the arrival of a colder air mass for the weekend. We're back down in the 50s with a gusty wind to start the weekend.